Let's see if we can do any better this time. I haven't wiped on this mission so many times. If you join me on Facebook, I don't see Facebook chat, guys. So, if you come on Twitch, like and subscribe there. Really handy, thanks. Takes a while to start up. Should be safe, isn't it? I can't go back to Washington until I finish this. It's 11:40. You can't start a new character, of course, so go back to Washington. Some level 30 boosts. So basically, you get it all the way up to level 30. I guess I have to try and load up the G36 and see whether I can just do the damage quickly enough.
Entering safe area.
Somebody made another 30 on top of the loose, but I forgot this. For the G36. More up. Thank you. stand back. Takes up the 40. Paint. No paint option. Okay. See this episode.
Parnell's remote backup server could help us find Keener. We need to get access to it as soon as possible.
There are still hundreds of computers all hooked up to the same network at the police headquarters and Civic Center. Get me access, and I'll find that server. The building's dark. We're gonna need to reconnect the power to track down Parnell's server. Hopefully, you just need to reset a breaker box or generator. You're also gonna have to hook Isaac up to the satellite dish on the roof. Agent in need of backup. Needed. Incapacitated. perimeter taken care of. Time to find a way into the building.
Plans say there's an electrical room on the second floor. Get in there and do your magic, Agent. I'm just sitting here with my thumb up my ass until you get the lights back on. No rush.
I know you got this whole grumpy old man thing, and it's worked for you in the past. But it's not working for me. Knock it off and stay off my comms.
You think you can track his server without me? Go ahead. Face it, kiddo. You need me. Congratulations, you flipped the switch and the power's back on. Now find a computer and reboot the station's network. Station's network is coming back online. Now, for the fun part. Getting Isaac plugged into the satellite dish so we can track down Parnell's server. Ah, shit. You're gonna need a key to get to the roof. Try the chief's office.
That should be close. Fun.
Once you hook Isaac into the dish, it shouldn't take too long to find the server and empty it out.
Access granted.
Okay, I'm in. Just need you to buy me a little time so I can track down Pano's server. And no, I don't know how much time. Exercise a little patience, Agent. signal is bouncing all over the place. Atlanta, Cairo, Tokyo. Ah, shit. I lost it. You have to realign the dish.
Signs critical.
Are you still alive?
Assistance needed. I nearly got it. Realign the dish one more time.
Sound of that.
Encryption disabled. Downloading.
We've got a solid connection and have almost finished downloading the data.
Let's not celebrate just yet. Parnell encrypted the data on his server, so we just moved this problem from one server to another.
I'll take a look. I think I can use Parnell's watch to crack the encryption. Remember, Keener's still out there, and every second counts. Thank you, Agent. This means a lot.
How we doing, Faith?
Nowhere close to figuring out where Keener's hiding just yet. The bastard's been covering his tracks.
Are you surprised?
Of course not. I'm pissed. He's playing with us, making us dance for his amusement.
We'll keep looking for leads. He can't stay hidden forever.
Hostiles guarding location nearby.
to Dark Hall. See what we've got in the shop. Put in a goodbye item.
Friendly supply convoy detected.
Thanks for trading with me.
Perfect. So this armor.
Enjoy that one. It looks like fun.
What? A bit more armor. Less armor. Definitely more armor, but I can't believe it. Dexterity. It's just not there at the end. Don't want the vector. the stuff. See first.
I've got reports that the peacekeepers are trying to take a Riker's control point. Give them a hand and see what you can find out from them.
Busy.
Head to the community and see what they've found. We're getting warmer.
Rhodes told us you're looking for a rogue agent working with the cleaners. Check in with the community near here. They're keeping track of the latest.
Sounds like Conley's been busy.
Head to the community and see what they've found. We're getting warmer.
Hostile control point nearby. Incoming backup request. Detecting high threat enemy patrol.
you.
Device detected.
Guarding, working rent fair are sort of the same thing.
Electronic device detected. Detected. Hostile supply convoy. Heavily armed.
Please tell me you've got good news, Faye.
Afraid not. Network's still down.
We're losing people out there. We need to get you guys back to full strength again.
There's an active protocol. We've sent agents from all over the country to DC. We're doing everything we can.
Isn't there anything we can do here to help? To speed things up?
If we could, we would have done it already. Whoever attacked the network knew what they were doing. They hit it right in the nerve center.
So, that's it then? The division's done?
We're never done, Roy. We adapt and overcome. We find solutions in the face of adversity. See if you can get a hold of the leader here.
Looking for some info on the cleaners. We recently got word of an attack on the JTF outpost at a nearby shelter.
So
if you're looking for cleaners, that's a good place to start.
You shouldn't underestimate me.
Good luck.
Now, tell me about your first meeting with Schaefer.
How do you know?
We need to get going to the shelter. That's our best lead on Conley.
The cleaners like to make sure everything is sterilized. Chances are they'll still be around.
Heavily armed. Hostile supply convoy nearby.
Roger.
Additional hostile contacts. Detecting additional hostile contacts. device detected.
Thanks for doing this, Father. Thank you for giving Michael a Catholic burial. Since he lost his mother last month, he's been coming to Mass and doing daily prayers. I know it means a lot to him to be buried with the sacrament.
Of course. It's important we get a moment to honor our friends, to reflect and grieve. I just wish it didn't have to happen so damned often. I'm not sure I can do this much longer, Father.
Many have said the same thing in the past, but still endured and came out stronger on the other side. You're already much stronger than you think.
I try to be strong. I do. But every day I look these men and women in the eye and see the same fear that I feel.
Then you're not looking hard enough. When I see them look at you, I can see the fear dissipate. Their backs straighten, the fire in their hearts reignite. They look at you and feel hope, Roy. Every single day. Don't forget that.
Agent requesting backup.
Another 40. They have to rebuild. Wait, that's done.
Cleaners just torched one of the last JTF outposts. No survivors.
Any reports of an infection there?
Not a trace.
I thought that was their whole MO.
With Connelly and Keener involved, odds are they're manipulating the cleaners to do their bidding. Who knows where they'll direct the cleaners next?
You're right. We have to investigate and see if we can find a trace of Connelly.
Oh.
Looks like we're not too late. If the cleaners are still here, Conley might be too.
Medical assistance needed.
This is terrible.
Par for the course for the cleaners.
Head into the building and look for Conley. She's your top priority.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Just to be sure, we need to turn this whole place to ash. I'll clear the roof.
Conley's still here. Get to the roof as fast as you can, Agent.
Electronic device detected. Alternative route. Extreme heat signature detected.
That's your only way up. We need to get to the roof. The sprinklers should have come on automatically. Maybe the cleaner shut off the water. Look around for a way to manually restore it.
Fire suppression system detected. Fire suppression system operational.
All right, time to move. Conley could still be on the roof. Keep it up, Agent.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Burn it all! We can't take any chances!
Yes, ma'am!
Network detected.
Finally getting a ping from Conley's watch, but it's faint. No sign of Conley. Check that echo. It might give us a lead.
Echo, nearby.
can take care of it. The JTF's not equipped to keep things contained. Wherever they go, they contaminate.
We'll take care of it, if you keep feeding us the intel.
I'm sure you will.
We'll talk later. Sitra!
We just started the sweep. It will take a while, but we want to be thorough.
Keep at it. When you're done here, meet me back at the tanker.
Looks like Keener's been pulling Conley's strings.
He's using her to target the JTF, labeling them as infected, and having Conley tell her cleaners to get to work.
Conley will have to wait. Agent, you've got incoming from the ground floor. Incoming. Secure the ground floor and get the hell out of there.
Thank you.
Vital signs critical. Agent incapacitated.
Her luck is about to run out. The cleaners are maintaining a perimeter around a stranded oil tanker and two bridges. Conley said she was heading back to the tanker. We should go pay her a visit. Thanks to the intel you found at the shelter, we know that Conley operates from the stranded oil tanker next to the Manhattan Bridge. The cleaners have been refining oil there for some time now, presumably under Conley's supervision.
Additional intel suggests a weak spot in the perimeter around the complex by a gate to the west.
Sounds like you're now equipped to go kick her ass, Agent.
You seriously just shoot at me?
It was an accident. I can get you.
Take down Vivian Conley and hopefully get us one step closer to finding that son of a bitch, Keener. We know that patrols of cleaners regularly head out through the west gate of their oil refinery. Let's exploit that opportunity and infiltrate their complex.
A lot of peacekeepers are dead because Keena's been using Conley. Find her and make it count.
Good luck, Agent.
Be a contamination risk. We can't let anything disrupt our operation. Oil is the fuel of our organization and our cause.
Sounds like Conley's really invested in this oil business.
I guess now you know which buttons to push. Agent, let's wreck their compound.
detected nearby.
Looks like the reinforcements are coming from the cleaner's underground tunnel system. Block off access to the tunnels, or the place will be swarming with cleaners in no time. It'll also keep Conley from using the tunnel as an escape route.
I suggest you sabotage whatever parts of the cleaner's oil production you come across. Might piss Conley off and get her out of whatever hole she's hiding in.
Rhodes, I like the way you think.
You're growing on me too, Gilzo.
Thank you.
know if I spot Conley.
Cooling pumps detected. Whatever they're cooling probably can't handle too much heat. Do whatever you can do to disable those pumps, Agent. Trust me, it'll be fun. There's some more cooling pumps. You know what to do. Cooling pump system compromised. See? I told you it'd be fine. Medical assistance needed.
what else you can mess with that'll piss her off.
Detected nearby. Detected. Sounds like another great golden opportunity to be agent. Oil refinery system compromised. That's sweet music to my ears. Nearby.
Watch out! That refinery is falling apart, and the pieces will have to land somewhere. Avoid the impact areas.
Medical assistance needed.
On the tanker. She moved through the rift in the middle. Keep it up. You're right on her tail.
Conley will have plenty of time to pick her vantage point. Don't let her get the drop on you.
Echo detected nearby. Nearby echo detected.
Which one of you is the tech?
Not me.
I'm the senior cargo technician.
You know how to operate the fuel returns?
Of course. It's my job to know. I do maintenance on all the ship's systems.
Good. Keep her. We don't need the rest.
Are you gonna kill us?
Get out of here. I said, get out of here!
gas valve detected. Device detected.
Like the green poison, the division's resilient, operating without reflection, just doing what it's programmed to. Pathetic. But we're experts with fire, and with fire we'll eradicate the division, just like we'll eradicate the virus and finish the job Joe Farrow started.
The cleaners really did a number on her. Jesus. Again. She's moved to the upper deck. Looks like she's preparing for her last stand.
Typical extremist, doubling down on her own insanity. Say what you want about the cleaners, and believe me, I do. But they're crafty SOBs. See if they've got a way for you to reach the upper decks.
Network detected.
Sounds like you're on the right track.
Stanley's in the control room. Get ready, Agent. It's time to end this.
Source on it somewhere. Destroying that usually does the trick.
That's bad guy code for. You're doing really great. Keep at it.
Valves detected.
Time to improvise. See if you can do anything with those valves.
Oil gas pressure. Serious trauma detected. Agent out of action. Vital signs critical.
Flushed her out, Agent. Now take her down.
with something. Fire, explosions, homicidal maniacs. A bit rich for my taste, but I can see why you guys like it.
We did a lot today. We shut down the cleaner's oil pipeline, got rid of Conley. Keener can't use her to target the JTF anymore. And we're one step closer to catching him. Well done, Agent.
Rogue Agent, deceased. Uploading data.
Conley was invaluable to the cleaners. With her gone, we should start seeing a decline in their operations.
We're sending in a team to secure the tanker. Conley's been operating from there for quite some time, so we're bound to find something of interest. Just recovering the oil will be a huge win. The JTF will be able to keep the generators and heat on this winter.
Any updates on the search, Faye?
A lot of noise and false leads. Keener's been keeping his minions on a tight leash and not revealing the big picture to anyone.
Keeping things need to know.
All of the other targets seem to be in it for their own reasons. None of them seem fully aligned with Keener's personal motivation.
It's almost admirable. In a cult leader, serial killer kind of way.
Agent in need of backup.
The rest of this. Thanks for watching if you joined. Hope you enjoyed it. I mean, we'll go pick the ear up a little bit, but here we go. That's five already. Lots of shotgun, heat shotguns. Never use them. Body armor, number 56. Just put that on, that'll help us get on. He's not so rifle. This hallway was safe, and it's done as good. Good night.